siren, the high speeds, the flashing lights. It can be dangerous for anyone on the road. But now, new technology can predict and prevent ambulance accidents before they happen. How's that possible? CBS 11 News reveals the amazing answer tonight at 10.